there.
How much room was left, Vinny? Pardon? That's the tent. That's the tent.
Oh, it's the tent?
Yeah. And this is the lovely welcoming village of John O'Groats. Marvellous weather, as you can see. And the start line for tomorrow morning is somewhere over there. So we'll see how we get on tomorrow.
Right, coming up, guys.
Nearly done, tent is up. Weather's about as bad as it was when you arrived. That's home for the next 13 nights, 14 nights actually. Hey, let's clear this out, get the warmer it'll get. But we'll see. Not saying it's cold. The Byron ain't feeling warm. There's the Orkney ferry leaving. Quite possibly last one of the night. I should think they're all single tickets, because I shouldn't think anyone would want to come back here. Other than the Dutch, because the whole campsite is full of Dutch people. And only the Dutch would want to stay somewhere like this. Your bike ready, Rich?
You are?
Your bike ready?
Bike ready, I'm just going to put me brakes on.
And there's a zoom on top of it.
Yeah, I just stop it.
Press the red button again. And this is it. Day one. There's the old beast of burden. And there's John O'Groats. There's the campsite. Lovely place. Midges everywhere. Bloody arms are killing me. I'm bitten to buggery here. There's the harbour. And there's the ferry. I don't know where that place is there, but it wasn't open last night.
No, I haven't got any yet. Two. Thank you.
you know, constantly greasing you, and then, no, that's a slip.
Automatic grease.
Excuse me.
A bit orange flavour.
I think because then you give a little bit.
Good morning.
Give a lot.
Come on, waiting for the final mount. Go on then.
You bring it up to you.
Is that the neo-Nas friendly way, John?
Yourself up. I'm walking towards the bed. I'm going to find it to be safe to do so. I want to clear this here.
And we are, night three. Just setting up after another hard day's ride from Evanton near Dingwall down to Newtonmoor, which is about 14 miles south of Aviemore. Again, lovely area. For another hard day, only 65 miles today, but very, very difficult due to the wind. And some humongous hills coming out of Dingwall, Inverness, and a couple more up in the Highlands. And Aviemore looked a nice place, man, as we said. Oh, well, see you tomorrow.
We are doing this right, do we?
No wonder we're taking so long.
From misery to happiness to thee. I'm on my way. From misery to happiness to thee. I'm on my way to what I want from this world. And years from now, you'll make it to the next world. And everything. the bus to streets that I could walk down. I walk the streets to find the one I looked for. I climb the stair that led me to your front door. And now that I don't want for anything, I'd have all your sense and I'm sitting on top of the world. I'll do my best, I'll do my best to do the best I can. Yeah, I'll do my best, I'll do my best to do the best I can. To keep my feet from jumping from the ground, dear. To keep my heart from jumping through my mouth, dear. To keep the past and not the present. To try and learn when you teach me a lesson. I know
through day five, and we are now leaving Scotland. And there's a little sign up there.
See you later, mate.
In the dark.
See you later, mate.
Oh, that's it. I can't go. My tube's off.
Well, End of play day 6. We're in a village called Longridge, about 10 miles outside of Preston. It's the only place we could get to stay. Another unbelievably hard day coming over the Yorkshire Dales, down through Sedbergh, into Lancaster, down along the A6, along a canal path for a couple of miles, but it didn't quite work. That's our washing that we did last night, up in the trees drying there. Oh, what a day. Late start, so we're actually late finishing tonight, just 6:45, you can see by the time there. God, and what a day was too. Absolutely knackered. Feeling fitter, but feeling absolutely shagged. Out for some fish and chips later, and we'll continue in the morning.
Wash the pan.
Check the tire pressures. All the things that never get
done.
Day
9. Is it day 9 or 8?
Day
8.
Just
day.
Right, that's the big milestone over. I'm on.
lovely, isn't it? Fucking view.
Yeah.
Brilliant view.
Oh. Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came.
Side. No, he's not trying to be sick. He is genuinely asleep. As soon as Bino puts the camera away, I am my kip.
song, wouldn't it be?
You can tell that you're at the end, or kind of really just the last.
Oh, I'm going to be open now.
I bet you will.
Oh, well, let's have a look then.
There's a star that lights the road. Will it take me to the end? Well, I don't know. But for one last time, I'll take this ride and just drive. I wanna be the only one to make it to the light. Down, but I will live to fight again. For one last time, I take this ride and just drive. I wanna be the only one to make it to the light. I'll take it to the edge where I died a thousand times. Take me to the end, well, I don't know. I wanna be the only one to make it to the light. I'll take it to the edge where I died a thousand times. And maybe I could be the one right into the setting sun tonight. We'll be right back.
John.
Nice one, boys. There's the best backup driver in the world. I'm having this little drink. Land's End, 11 days.
Back home to Wales.
Yeah.
No more them flags with a red cross on them.
them crap drivers.
Rubbish drivers.
Cracking job.
Cheers.
Yeah. Cheers, boys. Well done. Play all this back when we get home. And there's the little sign there.